Hey everybody, Mario96 Luigi here doing another part for Resident Evil Revelations 2. So I'll be starting off from the true ending from here. So all the way from the bad ending. Oh, I didn't think I was gonna make it. And this time you didn't see Myra's arm twitching in the ground. So I got those two. I forgot about this one. I'll do that one next then. So I'll be starting off Barry's final segment this on this video.
Claire, open your eyes. Claire, wake up. Claire.
Barry.
What happened to Moira? Was Moira with you?
Barry. Oh, God. I'm so sorry. She's... I tried to save her. I should have...
Moira. Why, baby? Natalia? Are you okay? Hey, what happened? Natalia, sweetie, where's Wesker?
She went somewhere else.
Oh, okay. Well, what matters is that you're safe. Wherever she went, we could still catch her.
So what I'll do is, I won't name any of the, videos,
You're not hurt, are you?
The bad or true, just the final two,
ones.
The bad ending, and true ending for the final part. So this one will be the same time over.
And we better double back up the cliff.
I didn't bother to switch the gates on the when I was going around with Claire's version.
That's a big sluice.
They use it to control the water flow.
What's that over there?
That building might be a way up. Let's start heading in that direction.
Looks like I'll need to come back with a brick. Not that I see one right now. Looks like I could have just done that instead.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
I have too many of those anyway.
This thing is huge!
It's like one of those cranes you see in junkyards. End of the road. We'll have to climb up the crane.
It's a long way down.
I should have enough time to do a little bit of it.
Ah! think we can still cross.
So, since you guys probably don't want me to cross this, see me cross this again, I'll be on the other side of the bridge when I start the next video. So, thanks for watching, like, comment, and subscribe.